Yeah, we're back with another game. This is like the third game, I think, of tonight for tonight, and we've won both. The first one was my rank up. I don't even know why I got the rank up. That was weird. Maybe they changed the ranking system again. It would be nice if they actually did. We got two pushing long, and probably lit.
Nah, they're probably gonna rotate.
Counter-terrorists win.
We almost got the ace, dude. Back it.
Yep. So, I will be ending the other series for this game, just so that I can focus more on getting ranked, getting my rank back, and then maybe we'll continue the series on a different account. We'll see how that works. I just feel like I should be focusing more on getting my ranks, getting my rank back, than yelling and screaming and all that good stuff. What? I barrel stuffed that guy, man.
It's whatever, guys. It's fine. It's 1-1.
My shotgun was right inside the guy's asshole, and I was pulling the trigger, and he killed me.
That's not always a good thing.
He, like, fucking ran into my fucking gun. I don't understand how I didn't get that kill. Whoa, what?
Bomb has been planted. Dang.
I don't know how I got shot there again. That was stupid. What? The pre-fires are real from the enemy team.
Not with that gun.
That's crazy. Huh. There goes that round. Guess I shouldn't have bought a shotgun.
Pretty wise, wanna do a light buy.
Seems like they always keep going long to Cat, and then when I looked away from Cat, I got shot. Yay!
On top of mid cat.
One last guy who started, yeah.
they rotate in tons.
As long as they don't know that I have an op, I think we're good. If they don't know that I'm watching long with an op, we should be good. Cause I can pull off some pretty good op shots. They're smoking catwalk, they're gonna push cat. Nope, B, lower B. They're all pushing up to B. I was missing every shot. I was trying to shoot the other dude that was running to the right side, and then they all just pushed. You know what? Wait, what's my sensitivity on? That could be a problem. See, I thought someone would have helped push along right away. I should have stayed up above, but they were expecting me to be there. I don't know why, but they were, apparently. That one dude was expecting me to be on the corner of car. For some reason. Huh. You're expecting me to be long, eh? How are you?
Tons. Multiple. One Xbox. Deploying flashbang.
At 3K.
Yo, the D-Ranker 4.0 is a smurf. He has 9 hours on this game.
Bruh, I almost have 2,000.
For real, I just got 500.
I have like 220.
I need help pushing me again. Apparently I hit that guy with my op.
Op squad.
No! We have too many ops. What? Where's my shot?
Longer of your time to practice or aim that shot, you probably kill.
Just aim for the
foot. Dude, you gotta aim for the foot.
The left testicle.
No, the right testicle.
Neither of my shots hit him, though. I hit him with a pistol, but apparently it did nothing. Wow. Where'd he get the headshot from? I don't understand how he got the headshot. I crouched.
Maybe that's where he was aiming.
Nah, but I mean, like, No, there's no way.
There's no way.
Every time I watch Along with an Op, they don't go there. They always go B. Every time I go Along with an Op, they go B.
Is it B?
I'd like some help, please.
Flashbang. Oh, I thought they were... There's only like a corner.
That's weird. These guys know my strat before I know my strat, apparently. Like, every time I go, like, long catwalk, they go A. Yep, yeah, they're all pit. One's pushing up.
You liar.
I said he was pushing up fucking doors, ref.
Don't push him, he has the plan. Kaden, go around and watch.
He's running pit. Still pit.
He's pit. Blue. Shouldn't have peeked him.
I threw a nade long doors and I hit no one with it, so it was kind of weird. Could be long again, he just flashbanged me. A D ranker guy just like starts to get headshots now. We got one round, so we're gonna have to figure out how to. That was crazy from wherever you got that from.
Sorry, I didn't know my teammate died.
He must have had to have shot you through the top part of CT to kill you.
No, the second I stood up, he shot me.
Yeah, but it said he shot you through something. Whatever he shot you through was nowhere near.
He might have shot me through the box, the very bottom of it.
No. The shot was through something else before it hit you.
Oh, it might have been the top of CT or one of the boxes at CT. Our enemies tremble. Don't look at them.
One was coming up doors.
One's coming window or doors. Window or doors. The spot, no, the spot, whoever was sitting in the Tech 9 by the doors.
Me.
No, I don't understand why these people sit there. They can just turn around and have to their head level.
It's to get the jump, usually.
Yeah, I understand that part, but yeah, it can always work out. Let's do a force buy. Get in.
Be safe. Let's go, my friends.
Got rushed. Frickin' B, like, oh my god. I killed him, too. It's like, no. Oh, okay. Wow. It's like he was expecting me to run mid. What the hell is that? That Wanka guy just did the exact same thing he did to me. Pre-fire. Well, this game went to shit. Apparently I can't kill anyone now. What? How does he headshot me? Okay. What? Oh, and then we get killed from behind because apparently no one's watching it. And they're already... Okay. I thought I should have at least had that guy with my shot on site, but apparently they're stacking it again. Okay. I think we just lost this.
Let's do a full B rush.
Can't kill anyone. Apparently, every time I go to shoot or go to pre-shoot or like just pre anything, headshot instantly from the enemy team. Oh, you're behind me! What?
I called him out CT and then you killed him. I don't know what you're doing.
I got killed from behind, though.
I see that now. Okay, guys, let's go. We have this game.
Why is it that they keep fucking rushing?
Because they're fucking CTs. Okay, hey, hold on.
No, but, like, it's they rush like they know we're going to where we're going. Whatever! What? That's bullshit!
My mouse got caught.
That dude just tried to fucking no-scope you. They can't even play legit, they gotta use a fucking no-scope toggle.
Fucking off me. I'm just doing that gay shit.
Buddy, like, flashbanged me, ran out of tunnels, fucking shooting me in the head. I wasn't even on a screen, I was behind the pillar.
No fucking way, dude. I shot first and he still managed to kill me. He's just
again, my armor doesn't exist apparently because he just shoots my health. They were definitely all running B. They're coming cat now. One, another one cat.
LOL, how did that kid not see me?
Orange, orange, bring bomb A.
Go A, I think.
They're lower.
That was your fault you shot at me.
No one was watching at A site, he could be there.
Dude. We're in Discord and I'm like, and he shoots at Orange and I'm like, that is your teammate. And then he starts shooting at Yellow. I'm like, that's also your teammate.
Bomb has been planted.
CT.
I'm throwing a flashbang.
Think I'm not 100%. Never mind, he's not CT. Don't listen to me, I'm a liar. Long.
He's the long. He's those calls though.
He's my long. Good job. Pick up an op.
They take the op on the left. Oh, right there.
Yo, can I get that op study?
Hey, it's gonna pick long here.
You're like your little brother or something.
Me?
I mean, whoever he's queued with.
Throwing a decoy!
My god, 95, whatever. One guy lit A 95. And he just killed you, I think. No, apparently no, there's another one. Go B. They're all A. They should be all A, or unless one on B. Planet. No one's there. They're all A. One's coming from long.
I am planting the bomb. Bomb has been planted. I'm throwing smoke.
I'm watching CT in mid, so.
Here they come. They're coming mid, I think.
I'm throwing a grenade.
One more.
Here they come. Wall. They're coming wall. One door. One's on his bomb. He's on bomb. No!
Three cross. Yellow, go lower.
Grenade!
Go.
Eco is out.
Bomb has been planted. go B, let's go B.
They shall regret this day.
Two cross.
Smoke.
What? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Ah, oh, he's so good. He's just in a set CT, you don't even look at. He's not there. What are you shooting at?
He was there. He just peeked. He ran out of the smoke and ran back into it. There's an op over here somewhere.
Why so little faith in my abilities?
Only two cross.
Flashback.
Only two. Purple, let me peek it. Never mind, you peeked it, it's fine.
Throwing fire! Grenade! Smoke!
Whatever. Okay, 34.
Terrorists win.
34-2. Wait, what? With a shotgun? Okay.
Best bot in A. Yeah, it's gonna be a push.
I have 6 MVPs, that's disgusting. Oh my god. That flashbang got me fucking killed. Oh my. There was 3B, 1 mid. No, 2B, 1 mid, I mean. I got killed because someone threw a flashbang.
Excuses. It's all here, not you.
I was gonna run out and shoot, and then you just, like, flashbang. You threw it way too late. You should have threw it way earlier than that. Whoa, what? Why didn't you just plant? Oh my god. No, never mind. We don't have bomb there. One's cat, one's mid. You got shot in the back. You got shot in the back by that other guy, though.
I know, but I thought I saw one on Ken. I heard one CT. How the fuck? Oh my god, let's win.
Let's go, my brothers.
Wow, they're all there. They're three there. Three there. Shoot, 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 shoot. Go, go, go. Push it. No, no, don't push it. Don't push it. Don't. Oh my god, he wasn't even looking. This guy was oh no, he's long! He's long! What?
Wait, dude, study. Why are you jumping with an M249?
No, but why did that D-Ranker guy get a no-scope?
Because he's fucking a fucking Smurf.
Right? Smurfs don't get no-scopes. Pros don't even get them, bruh. Yeah, he can't play for shit with a pistol, but yet he just plays with an op all day.
Because he's fucking savage with an op.
Not really.
Dude, he's okay. How can you say that when he'd probably wreck you in an op with an op?
That's stupid. We're getting destroyed now because apparently we can't get to a site. Okay, A should be clear, I think, because they might have had 2B. Yeah, they had 2B. Here he comes, he's coming mid. He looked right at you, okay. That's so bullshit. That guy looked straight at you without even knowing you were there. He just like looked right there and stood there.
Okay guys, we gotta win this round. We gotta win this round. If we can kill the D-Ranker, we can win.
Considering he's been killing everyone, because apparently he knows exactly where we're going.
Nah, dude, he's a fucking Smurf. He just fucking knows.
He no-scoped again. It's not even like he's aiming with it either. Go B. What are you doing, bomb mid?
I'm going B.
No, my god.
Last one's there, last one there. Don't pull out the other gun.
Switch!
Yes!
Our win brought us victory.
Just going to get picked off, eh?
I don't understand why Blue went mid with the bomb. Wow. 5 wins in a row. There we go. Time to get my rank back. Actually, no, that's 6 wins in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What the frig? 7? 7 wins in a row. I'm back on a winning streak. That's crazy. So if we can get that to 20 wins in a row, I think I'll be Gold Nova 3. So I need to win 50 games in a row to get Gold Nova 1, I think. So if I can keep winning, and of course I'm going to record every game, so you're going to see that I'm not using hacks or anything, but if I can win every game from now until, so yeah, if I can win 40 games in a row without losing, I think I'll have my Gold Nova 3, Gold Nova 3 and Nova 4. And averaging 20 kills a game will be nice. The last past 2 games I averaged pretty good. Oh, a game didn't save, so I have 8 wins. Yeah, I have 8 wins, I think. There's a game missing. No, there isn't. Never mind. I don't know what I'm saying. There's a game missing. Wait, I think that's going to be it for tonight. I may actually play another one. But, what rank is this guy? Gold Nova 4. What the hell? He probably hasn't played since then. Anyway, if you like this type of video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will be back with another one. I don't know when. Tomorrow, probably? You probably won't be seeing this one for a while, because I've got other ones that are already queued to upload. But, yep.